We're going to step away for a second, but if you're a Scotty or Stefano fan, they are next. You're very welcome. When we come back, it's a battle of West Coast versus East Coast as Stefano and Karen take on their idols after the break.
Being a wild card pick was a tough thing. You know, I felt like I had to prove myself. I felt like I did that tonight. Hope America enjoyed the performance and had a great time.
So after this, an Italian connection as Langone and Toscano take the idol stage. Hang on, we'll be right back. After this, we go back to the 80s with a Lionel Richie mega hit. Coming to you from Stefano next. Idol this evening. We're paying tribute to the Motor City tonight as our finalists take on Motown. Give it up for Stefano, ladies and gentlemen. Stefano! I understand that you got a little treat at the mansion.
Oh, man, we got a crazy treat. The whole group. My mom actually came by and cooked us the home-cooked meal. Where's my mom?
Is she a good cook?
Where's she at? Oh, my God, she's insane.
Is this some of the leftovers?
Yeah.
You got the leftovers? How'd you get the leftovers? I don't even have any leftovers.
I got pull here, man. So, what's the secret?
Oh, my God. You know what? She doesn't tell anybody her secrets. It's her thing, so I ain't
gonna... There's some garlic kicking in that, by the way.
Oh, yeah, hey, you gotta watch the garlic. Your breath's gonna stink.
Sorry
you need
about
a mint. Somebody get him a mint.
We just need you to cook every week, if you don't mind.
Yeah, Ma. That'd be perfect.
You wanna sing?
Yeah, let's do it.
I'm on a picnic. All right, take a look at this.
Honestly, I felt good about it. I felt like I was hitting all the notes, but honestly, that's not what it takes to be a performer. You have to connect, and I really tried doing that, but it was just a hard song. So hopefully America enjoyed it, and we'll see what happens.
Welcome back to our Motown show live this evening. Gordon Ramsay is here. I'm afraid he's going to scream at Stefano's mom for the pasta. What's your opinion?
Thank God he can sing.
Enjoy that, Dustin.
Yeah, well, yeah. Yes, it's fine.
You look afraid of food right now. I've never seen that before. Oh, hang on, dude. That's yours to keep.
The mom is very unhappy.
I understand. When we come back, Stefano takes on an anthem that's sure to have you singing in your seats live next. Hoping to escape the double elimination tomorrow night is Stefano.
They told me they were doing the makeover. I was like, come on, makeover, I don't need lunch. I'm wearing pants that are so tight, I can barely keep my legs bent.
Hello, everybody.
Just enjoying every minute because they could be taken away so quickly.
Stefano, you're also in the bottom three tonight.
Last week was really tough for me. I was beating myself up a couple days after that. So this week, I wanted to clear that all out of my head. Two people have to go home tomorrow, so you're kind of nervous about that. But you know what? I went out and I did everything I could, the best that I could, and we'll see what happens.
Welcome back to American Idol. Howie Mandel, meet Ernie Langone. Langone, ladies and gentlemen, right here. Look at these two.
Boy, I can't tell you how.
How do you think he did?
I think he did wonderful, but it's hard. You know, I'm felling. Uh-huh. I don't know if you know what felling is.
I absolutely know what felling is.
Okay,
I'm feeling your joy right now.
Really?
Oh, absolutely.
Okay. Okay. Ask him about his special.
You've got to be so proud of your boy. You have to be so proud.
Words can't even.
Can I tell you something? If you got a minute, tomorrow night after the show, I got a special right here on Fox called Mob. Do you know what flash mobs are? Where people spontaneously dance in malls and things like that. You've seen that, right, on YouTube?
Of course.
But we took 1,000 people and delivered messages like, you are the father of the baby, our proposal, I want to quit this job and shove it. We do that, and we see how people react to those mobs with people dancing and singing. Mm-hmm. Does that sound great?
That sounds terrific.
It
I
is.
Can't wait. Popcorn and your show.
All right, you boys, enjoy. Hey,
promote. Hold up the sign. Hold
there
up the
go.
Sign.
All right.
We're going all out.
Howie
that's Mandel.
That's tomorrow night.
There he goes.
There you go.
Let's check out the glammed out makeover that Lauren got. Watch.
Have you been playing the Ford Music Video Challenge?
Each week, there's an icon hidden in the video.
Here's this week's icon.
Go to AmericanIdol.com.
Watch all the Ford Music videos.
And try to find all 11 icons.
You can start with tonight's video.
Check it out.
Right now.
Hey, don't go away, because Stefano channels his romantic side as Rock and Roll Hall of Fame Week continues live here.
It felt so good doing a song that I knew and doing a song that I've been growing up with. I felt it, and they felt it, and the crowd felt it, and I'm hoping America enjoyed it too.
Stick around, because Stefano tries to bounce back from the bottom three with a hit from Boomerang right back at you live. Eight singers battle to win you over. Stefano, ladies and gentlemen.
What's up, buddy?
Woo! What a run. What a run.
It's a run.
So during the rehearsal, you and I were chatting about the next level for you.
Mm-hmm.
What are you focused on tonight?
Well, you know, this industry right now, it's full of great singers. But what really separates the good ones from the great ones is the performance. And you know, wanting to be somebody in the music industry later on that really makes an impact, a splash, you have to be a great performer. And that's really my goal going forward.
You ready?
Oh, man, I'm always ready.
Stand by. Stefano, in just a sec. Watch this.
Oh, my gosh. Just had my best performance I think I've ever had here. It feels amazing. The stage was amazing. The crowd was amazing. I hope America enjoyed it as much as I did, because I loved it. I loved every second of it. And I'm ready to stay for a while.
I knew it was coming.
They have to say something.
No, dude, I actually love the song.
I love the song, too.
There's 15 million little girls pointing their finger at Randy right now.
No, it was good.
Stick around, because Stefano keeps it current with Neo next.
I felt good to move a little bit, you know, get my swag on. It was tight, man. Really enjoyed it. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Hope America did, too.
That's Katy Perry out on the stage. Backstage now with Stefano and Jacob, about to find out your results here. But I just wanted to ask you, what's going through your mind, and how important is this competition to you, Jacob?
I mean, the competition means everything to me. I mean, it's been my dream come true. I'm happy I got to share my gift with America. And I feel good. I gave America my best every night. And I gave them a part of me, and I think they got that. And that's what all that matters, you know what I mean?
And Stefano, you've been in the bottom group before.
Mm-hmm.
How are you holding up?
Oh, man, you know, I've been on this road before. So, you know, it's just being true to yourself and knowing that I had been. And like Jacob said, you know, giving your absolute best every time you're out on that stage. And that's really all you can do. So I felt like I did that. If it's the end of the road, it's the end of the road. And I'll keep on fighting and keep on pushing to where I want to go in my career.
Good luck to both of you. We'll be right back with your final results.